Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Splinter Nowhere to Run. We've entered the next level, the chase. Not long until we've beaten the game, I think. Of course, auto-saving again, getting a bit annoying.
Send in the air! I need air support!
Looks like we're back in the interceptor, and we're the boat.
Alex, stay on Olaf's tail. Don't let him escape.
Looks like this level's gonna have vehicle transformations as well. This is like the third level being the boat.
Rooster has rocket launchers defending the bridges to keep you from catching Olaf. Wipe them out.
Looks like this level's gonna have cutscenes. We'll hear that, crashing into that tower. At least I managed to get through. That's all that matters. Other people who did this let's play on YouTube, they never got up that thing, they just stayed in the water, but I decided to show it on camera, just so people know about this cool trick. Up the bridge, and back into the water. Just in time for another cutscene. Slow motion. Doesn't even look surprised. If that was realistic, that guy would be like, what is that thing?
Alex, I am dropping a weapons crate just ahead of you.
Weapons crate.
Replenish your ammunition. Stay to the right and you should see it floating.
Back to the car again. Should be near the end of the level. No one put sections this level. This and something else that we can be. That is where any of the levels are any acceptable for them. Back into the water. Sell them all. It's probably a lot of time for you to sell them all.
He's heading for a train on the far side of the station.
level. We go up here, turn back into the car, and then we smash in there. Come back tomorrow for another episode.